Victory! Another resounding victory! Wait, what's this map, you ask? Where have you been? This is Ruins, the new 4v4 team deathmatch map in PUBG Mobile. This map has more terrain variety than the previous one, making a wide range of strategies available. But first, you will need three trustworthy teammates. Yes, them! Having a balanced team is paramount to victory. A sniper, an assault rifle user, an SMG user, and someone that is flexible and free to take advantage of the map. The snipers will naturally fight for ownership of the small passage on the left side of the map, so don't wander into it by accident. However, enemy snipers often forget to check their 6 o'clock, so do try to get behind them to take them out and gain the upper hand. Coming up with your own strategy is also encouraged, such as tight defense, guerrilla warfare, rushing the enemy, and so on. The team deathmatch rules apply to Ruins as well, which means that the first team with 40 kills or the team that has the most kills when the time runs out wins. So do your best to stay alive. There are also some items that can be picked up, and they might just come in handy. Use a stun grenade to stop your enemies, then charge in, slide, and finish them off. Amazing teamwork, right? What? You want to rewind a bit? Oh, that. It's the new sliding action that was added to Team Deathmatch. Tap the crouch button while running to slide and surprise your enemy. Anyway, that's about it. I'm getting ready for my next match, so see you in the ruins.